Greg and Paul with an improvement on an improvement. So what'd you do?
So Greg had shown us a shortcut to get a unread mail folder. Yeah. If you come down and click on the search folders, you get these. Cool. And one of the options is unread mail. And then you can just drag it up, drop it in your favorites, and it's right here. All you have to do is click on it.
There you go. A 2-second improvement on a 2-second improvement. Thanks.